The Origen Museum features more than 75 permanent exhibits for your students to explore. As you pass back through the rotunda, you'll come to a gallery that features the exciting natural history of Nevada.
Again, your students will learn how water played a critical role in our history and see a replica of a spring mound that really exists on our walking trails. Ask your students to look for items on the spring mound. They are likely to discover animals, plants, pottery, arrowheads, and other artifacts. This spring mound contains Las Vegas history spanning 5,000 years.
To the right of the spring mound are interactive exhibits that focus on the geology of the region. This section is geared towards older students, so you may want to keep younger students walking to the left of the museum to the next fun feature.
You've entered a very popular section of Origen. This is where our flash flood exhibit demonstrates the power of water in the desert. In here, students will learn the impact and potential disasters of a real flash flood. Don't worry, this simulated flash flood is just for show, but anyone standing close to the railing may get wet by the rapid gush of water. There is a 5-minute period between shows when the water is pumped up to start the show again. Remind everyone to keep their hands behind the railing and don't climb or lean forward. If you drop items, such as cameras, sunglasses, or phones, they may not be recovered. You may also want to warn smaller children about the simulated thunder and lightning, which could be startling.
Follow the directional signage to avoid a traffic jam and be mindful of other groups waiting to see the flash flood exhibit. A clock lets you know when the next show begins.
If you have to wait, show your students the nocturnal animal exhibit just outside the flash flood exhibit. These animals are most likely sleeping, but you can tell your students what venomous animals live here. Black widow spider, desert recluse, bark scorpion, desert night snake, and a banded centipede. Please have a responsible adult open the box lid with the scorpion to allow students room to see this exciting feature and prevent sudden drops. Remind your students not to tap on the glass. That may scare the animals. Because this section of the museum is so popular, be sure to set clear boundaries with your students while they explore the exhibits.
We'd like to highlight one more feature in this area. Remember the spring mound?
There is a little theater that plays a short movie about the archaeology of the spring mound. The theater comfortably holds an entire class.